Pavel Liška. So, thank you for your performance. So, what was it? It was inspired by New York, as you realized. It was live pictures added to the music, so everything was just prepared on the spot. Yeah. And I would like to invite also Filip Švehla, because the last segment, or one of the segment, was with his picture. Filip is here on artistic residence with the help of Petra Valentová. And so please welcome Filip. So Filip, how your residence is going?
It's very, very nice. New York is very inspiring city. I did a lot of paintings here.
Okay. I saw him, he was upstate and he was just doing paintings. You will expect that somebody who is in the city which never sleeps will spend most of the time in the city, but he was outside in the artistic residence. And like others, like Laura Limburg and Eva Moises, and others. So, right now we are preparing an exhibition. There will be Czech and American artists presented by curator Charlotte Kotíková. We are opening the exhibition in the beginning of September. You are invited. There will be both Slovaks and Czech artists, and we will be there during the visit of the President of the Czech Republic, Petr Pavel, and Mrs. Čaputová from the Slovak Republic. I would like to ask Mrs. Lišková to say a few words about the project of her husband. She is a spokesman for her husband.
Yeah, that's true. Hi everyone, thank you for coming. I just would like to highlight that because from your point of view, and before I saw this for the first time, I didn't know that he really is mixing the videos live. So, for example, the video with all pictures of New York, it's only one video, and all the colors, all the shapes, all the movements he is making here, right here now. So this is really something new, and not a lot of video making artists are using this technique, because it's necessary for the artist to be part of the show. But what's the really big benefit of it is that, for example, when he plays with a music band and the music band starts improvising, he improvises with them. So they can be improvising for 5 minutes and he is following their lead. And normally with video projection it's not possible, because the video is for, I don't know, 5 minutes and the band has to finish right at the time. So I just wanted to highlight that it's really life making.
Okay, so it was Kateřina Šedá, Pavel Liška, and Filip Švehla. So thank you for coming. And now to our main program. Can you imagine in the